Good morning, students. Let us enjoy a very nice lesson, The 100 Dresses Part 1 and Part 2. Though this lesson is lengthy, but I have tried my level best to bring this in a very nutshell so that you may understand the whole the gamut in a at a glance. The 100 Dresses actually is very painful and very very shockingly, but it has a deep message and some just inspiring points to all the students. It is just for your broadness. In this lesson, writer realized the same life, whatever she is just describing this lesson. The 100 Dresses Part 1 and Part 2. In this lesson, in a very nutshell, you can say, though this is very painful and it is full of discrimination due to racial and racism and this classism, one family just has was bound to leave the place, bound to leave the school, the town. The police girl, now these are some characters, major characters, minor characters, major character. Police girl Wanda Petronsky and Peggy, dominating girl, beautiful, fun loving, and Maddie, a friend of Peggy, though poor but not like Wanda. And Miss Mason, a teacher, the school teacher, and Jack Boglers, the winner from a boy side, and Wanda Petronsky, winner from girl side. All these are just now this lesson is just moving, it's just a revolving around police girl Wanda Petrovsky. She was just she was not very good looking, she was very odd looking, and police girl, and settled in America, in American City, and was in the school. She was in the company of American students, and though they were cutting joke and making fun, Peggy and Maddie. Though Peggy is a very dominating girl, and but she is not cruel. She is very caring and very helping girl. But she is very fun loving and all the time asking about the dress and the patronage of police girl Wanda Petrovsky. This Wanda is very simple. She is sitting, coming alone and going alone. She is all the time alone. No one is a friend of Wanda, and she is sitting in a classroom, room 13, and those who were not getting good mark in study, they were cutting joke and making fun, and there was scuffing and the thumping and shouting like anything, and she was just realizing all such type of pain. She was not good looking, and she was not well dressed, so they were just cutting joke and teaching all the time. Peggy, she is not very cruel, but at least she is cutting joke. She is very fun loving and all the time asking about the dresses of Wanda. And likewise Maddie. Maddie is also a poor girl, but it's not like Wanda. And Maddie is just the very close friend of Peggy, and she is in the influence of Peggy. So both were cutting joke, but she was not just a very very much like the Peggy. So she was not she did not like such type of cutting joke and making fun of poor girl. Although she was facing the life, now the whole lesson is revolving on the situation of the racism and the classism and the discrimination. So writer also faced express such type of painful life, and she was a librarian and a children librarian, and she was she just delineating, sketching the same pain, just trying to say that one should not judge people so far seeing the dress and seeing the hi-fi style or the money etc. But one should love man, just thinking man is man. Man should love a man, not on the cost of the greed culture and race and this patronage as this country. But man is man, so man should love a man like man, no such type of distinction. But Peggy is a little bit rich and she's all the time cutting joke and asking about the dresses of Wanda. Now see, Medi is also in the company of Peggy, and they were waiting like anything Wanda before school, and just for fun making just cutting joke. Now in the school, Miss Mason is a very nice teacher, and she was very loving. But the situation is very painful here. At last, actually, what happened? There was a drawing competition, color drawing competition, and she was so genius. Though she was very simple, Wanda was very simple, but she was genius. And in the competition, she won the prize. She was the winner. And but compelled by the situation, this teaching, this atrocity, and such type of discrimination and disparity, just her father left the place, and she went outside. But the competition was just organized, and she won the competition. While she was not in the school on Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday, they were not caring. But at last, Peggy and Wanda, this why she is not coming to school, and they just try to find out. And this while the announcement was there, so far the result was concerned, from boy side Jack Bogler was winner, and from girl side Wanda Pendrosi was the winner. But problem is here, she had left the school. Her father left the place and settled to other town, because and her father wrote a letter to principal that in this school my wards, girl Wanda and Jake, they are just being punished and humiliated like anything, insulted like anything. So wrote a letter to the principal and just left the place. And this was announced by the work before this, while the result was declared from boy side Jack Bagels and from girl side Wanda. But she was not there to enjoy the applause. She had left the place, and though they were thinking, students were thinking that Peggy will be winner, because Peggy was dominating in all respect, and she was they were thinking that she would be winner. But instead of Peggy, Wanda was the winner, and she got medal from girl side. Now in this lesson, the writer is focusing that a family was forced to leave the place due to this atrocity, discrimination, and disparity, and such type of teaching. So the writer is trying to focus here that we should not tease, we should not cut joke, and we should not discriminate people seeing this caste, color, and creed, and culture, and country. But man is man. Man is man should love a man, not on the cost of dress and etc. So whole lesson is revolving on this police girl Wanda. At last they decided to visit the house of Wanda. Peggy and Maddie decided to wait the house of Wanda, but they went there, but she was not. She had left the place before, and though they were their effort, Peggy's and Wanda visit was of no use. That was in vain. And they are talking about the, they are now realizing, seeing the, getting the letter from principal office, while Miss Mason just wrote the letter in the class. Our whole class was silent, and they were just feeling that they did some thing wrong, and this was the result that now Wanda is not in the class, and the whole family settled to other place, other town. Now Peggy and Medi wrote letter to Wanda, and they asked in detail about the school where she was just studying. But Wanda wrote letter to Peggy that though this school is not like previous school, and there is no comparison of Miss Mason, because Miss Mason was a very noble and very generous teacher, and she was very helping, and she was just escorting a student. They should not teach like this. but it was all the effort was of Noven and the Vanda's family just left the place and they settled in the other place. Vanda wrote to Miss Mason, though I am here but I am not happy. Bracelet was okay and while she was focusing, Maddie was focusing so far the design of the dresses concerned, the picture concerned, it was very much like Peggy. And she could say, now see that Peggy, you are loved by Vanda. So she was, though you just cut joke and mocked like anything, but in the opinion of Vanda, in the so far, Vanda Kassan, you are, Vanda was loving you. You are very loving to Peggy. So the whole lesson, the whole lesson is describing the revolving around Vanda and realizing that there was a great mistake done by a student, so far caste, creed and culture and state and country concern, so far height and dressing concern, etc. So Vanda wrote a letter to Miss Mason and Miss Mason just wrote this letter to the whole class and because there was a Christmas holiday and just one before the letter was in the hand of Miss Mason and she just wrote and told how simple and how generous girl was Vanda, and the whole lesson is giving a lesson, this message that we should not cut joke, we should not make fun, we should not discriminate on the caste, creed and culture, but man should man should love a man like man, not on the cost of any other, but on the cost of the humanity, the generosity, benevolence and good. So this lesson is in so many ways giving a nice suggestion and a nice message. We should love all, the whole world is family and all are one. So let us, it would be continued and we shall discuss more and more in the next classes. It is to be continued. Okay, thank you very much.